Hi, welcome to RuneScape and Treasure Hunter Keys. I thought I would start the day off today with some yoga. And the items in my Grand Exchange sold, which I was really excited about. So after I get my morning stretch, we will do keys and do the Zodiac task for today. Oh my goodness, I couldn't wait to finish because Lady Heffin, however you say her name, has been changing the moves so fast, doing a super hard workout. Like, before she was changing, she would change a move and then change it immediately. So I'm renaming her Lady Huffin because she had me huffing and puffing. And yoga is supposed to be relaxing, stretching, not aerobic. Well, maybe it is aerobic. But this version, should be serene and stress relieving. Not like one of the spin classes. We are almost done. See, Lady Huffin's doing it again. There she goes. She's like, there is no sitting around here. This is active yoga. What'd be really cool is if they would give her a voice and have her yell out the commands. But she's kind of rather bossy. Let's do keys. We have 5 today because I got extra keys skilling. Woohoo! So, Alice, I need to talk to you. There's some viewers that are not getting good prizes. So, you need to share the wealth. Give me that 200 million. Let's go. A small fallen star for agility. A small fallen star for summoning. 250 coal. Whoa. Not quite sure how to handle that one. Okay, when I meant share the wealth, I mean share it to all of us, not like give it away. Let's see. Prismatic medium fallen star. One more. And a prismatic medium fallen star. Okay, let's do our stars. Agility, we just got another 10,000. Summoning 10,000. And I need to finish my prayer pillar. I forgot to look to see what my challenge was today. I didn't even look at... Oh, that was good because I was wanting to do Slayer today anyway. But we need to run to Varrock because the task for today is to deliver a red envelope. And I know what that is now, I'm so excited. A red envelope from Willow and Varrock to the wise old man. So, to Varrock we shall go. Willow is supposed to be one of Gertrude's children. And was it Gertrude the cat lady? I think we did quest at the very beginning to be able to get a kitten. Seems like her house is around here somewhere. Is this her house? I see children. Philop? Okay. Canel? There's some laundry that's cute. Gertrude? Well, where is Willow hiding? I see the cat. Oh, the swing set. I used to think that was in the backyard for some reason. Caleb? Oh, they're going to make me work to find where Willow is. Is Willow the kid that used to hang around in the town square? by the carts. Oh, wait, who's this? That's a musician. Looked young. Oh, no, that's not Willow. That's Shalop. I think that is one of the kids. I'm going to look around for Willow. Oh, Willow was over here. He was just hiding. I thought he was over here by the stall. Let's talk to Willow.
Hey, you're old, right?
What?
No, I'm not old. You're pretty old.
No.
Ugh, Mom said I have to write a letter for an old person for this Zodiac Festival thing. Who am I going to give this to now? How about the wise old man? Oh yeah, I think he's older than the dawn of time. Willow hands you an envelope. Thanks for offering to deliver it for me, too.
I never offered to.
Thanks.
Hello again.
You think you're tough, do you?
Pardon?
I can beat anyone up.
Really?
The boy begins to jump around with his fist up. You wonder what sort of desperado he'll grow up to be.
Well, I can pretty much figure that Willow has some issues. Oh, so now I know what a red letter looks like. It does look like a little red letter. Now let's go to the old wise old man. Okay, the wise old man will be around here somewhere. Hello, wise old man.
Greetings, Shiva Vire. Hello, what can I do for you?
I'm here to deliver a letter to you from Willow.
Oh, splendid. Let's have a look.
The wise old man opens the envelope and begins to read the letter.
What a lovely... Oh. Oh, no. What is this language? What the heck is steamed ham? Youngsters these days have no respect.
The wise old man grumbles.
All right, on with you then.
I'm sorry. Okay. Yay, it clicked off my task. We have 2,571 tokens to turn in. Woohoo! Hi, Yintang! Happy Chinese New Year! What rewards do we get today?
I've got up to level 7, which gave me an event mystery box, and level 8, which gave me a mystery box. Ooh, a small one and a big one. We'll open the small one first. A medium fallen star, a large fallen star. Oh, I got a costume piece. Was this just not the one that I asked for? Whoops, why can't I see it? Oh, because I've got my override on. Oh, that's a nice outfit. Those are pretty wings. I like wings. Okay, so let's look at our giant head.
Oi!
I wonder what other costume pieces go with it. I was really, really wanting the color that Yingting has, but I am happy with this. Can't see my head in there. I need to be able to blow fire. Okay, so for the prismatic medium fallen star, let's
let's just use them all on Slayer, since I plan to do Slayer today. And then for the large mystery box, ooh, we got another star and some Silverhawk down and some token boxes and some pulse cores. Nice. We'll use this star in prayer so I can finish my prayer pillar. I plan to do that tonight. And the small Dungeoneering token box gave me 4,692. And same for the second. So that was a nice rewards. This head, though, I think that I might have some difficulty getting around. And the only disappointment about the head, besides the fact that it covers up, oh, it's like black back here, covers up your thing, is that you actually have to wear it. So let's see if it's destroyable for Ionto. Yes, it is. Woohoo! You can reclaim it. I have to always read that because sometimes it, one time, I shouldn't say sometimes, one time it says you cannot reclaim it. And I was like, oh yes, and then it was gone. But it was no big deal. So I have to double check what I read. Let's check our status. What level? We're level 8. So we only have 2 more to get. Our next level gives us a reward box with the piece of the costume. Now I'm wondering what the rest of the costume looks like, because if the head is excessively large, oh, I wonder if it's just going to make me look like Yang Ten with the legs and the hands, because I was really hoping for a dragon. Being a whole dragon, that would be pretty cool, but that doesn't look like that's going to happen. But the head does match the Zodiac shield. It's not going to match Fu, though. Okay. Let's do Slayer and get our bonus key. Oh my goodness, there's a miniature evil tree. I was like, why do I hear an evil tree? Oh, I can't interact with someone else's miniature evil tree. There are just so many things in this game that I just don't know about. That is so cool. Okay, well, I have gotten ready for Avionzies, if that's how they're said. That's what I'm going to call them anyway. And I'm gonna take some, just need to grab some food. So I'm going to try a different style for me, which is to wear my Demon Horde necklace and Bone Crusher and maybe prayer depending on how much damage I take. Or I might take that off and collect bones to use Bone to Peaches, or I might use my unicorn. I'm taking several different options. It's been a while since I've been there, so I'm not really sure what to expect as far as any combat changes to them. And I am taking 2 grapples because the last time I went to that place in God Wars Dungeon, my grapple crumbled and I was not able to use it. So I don't want that to happen again. So we shall teleport. I really don't remember how hard these hit, so we shall find out, or I shall find out. And it'll be good for me to be down there and practice again anyway, because then maybe sometime, excuse me, I can do Armadale. That's not the one that I wanted. But I'm already past there, so. Well, the graphics are improved here, too. Oh my goodness, there's so much snow, I can't see where I'm going. Where's the... There it is. Climb down there. Whoa. They have war sounds going on down here. Do you even need a grapple anymore? Yep, I guess you do. No? Well, I made it across, but I'm not sure. I didn't even have a grapple on, so maybe I didn't need it. This place always has confused me. There's a player there. Hop worlds. There's a couple people here. Apparently, this is a popular place to be. Is there a player over here? Okay. Well, let's see what happens. Wasn't as bad as I was anticipating. Okay. Oh, it picked up a huge wide area of drops. I like that. So I suppose then maybe the way to go is with a demon horn necklace, because they're not hitting that hard. I could just use regular range protection. I don't want those on. I want a range. I thought they could just use the unicorn and not use any prayer either. Let's see what happens. How fast my prayer drains or doesn't drain. I do have a strength pillar. But I was kind of hoping. I think I might be able to finish up the pillar while I'm here. So I see that there's going to be drops that I don't want, and I didn't need the food. I can see why I should purchase the herbicide for here to just get rid of those herbs. Feathers are nice. And I do have some Addy bars. I was thinking it's been a while too since I've had an effigy. So I am leaving drops on the ground. Maybe those were somebody else's drops. What is that? Oh, I thought that was a drop. So I brought more stuff than I needed. I'll just eat the stuff I don't want on the ground. We've done 20 already, wow. I would have to go back to do mine. Yeah, I'll go back after the challenge is done to do the bonus key because I'll put some of this stuff back in my bank. I have way too much stuff. So they must not drop, coins, so I don't need my accumulator. They drop nature runes, which is nice. Oh, I forgot Excalibur too. That's what I need. And my prayer is actually staying up really high, which is impressive. I do like the look of them better. The wings are pretty. And I think when I come back, I'll get the herbicide. I do not believe that I have that. Thank you. those anti-poisons, but I'll take the feathers. We're at 31. We only have four more left. So, I won't need my unicorn. Excalibur will work. Okay, awesome. We're finished with that challenge. Let me turn off my prayer. Let's see, I only want the feathers and my bolts. Do I have one for those? Yeah, I'll take those. I don't want the anti-poisons. So, let's go turn in our challenge. Challenge, mistress. I need to make some bake space for you. Oh, I have one space. Just in case you have a mystery bag for me. Just want to be prepared. Nope. Okay, bonus key time. Give us something yummy. A medium XP lamp in invention. Invention is nice. 10,000, we'll take that. I'm going to fix my inventory and finish off Avionzies if you want to stick around and watch some gameplay. If not, thanks for watching and we shall see you tomorrow. Oh my goodness, I feel bad for even bothering this shop trader. He's shivering so hard. I need to take him somewhere instead of leaving him out here all the time. Well, I dropped my grapple on purpose to see if it was needed to go in there, and it's not even needed to go in there anymore. I'm wondering if I just want to stay out here and kill the ones that are already being mostly killed. I decided to come across the chasm. The player that was here is no longer here, and this is a little more calmer area. Not quite so much commotion and confusion going on. What did I get? A war priest of Armadale Cape? Cool. And I finished my task. Let's pick up these items from the floor and head back. So this War Priest of Armadale Cape, it's level 75. It's part of a set with the chance to reduce cooldown duration on abilities. I don't use abilities, but I suppose that's a good drop anyway. It doesn't look like it has any value, so we will have... Ooh, I can't destroy it. See, this is why I have to double check. Let's go see what our next task is going to be. Oh, how about I turn off my prayer? That worked out really well with the necklace and the bones. Keeping my prayer level up, and Excalibur was plenty. I ended up disassembling the food and the poison vials, anti-poison vials. I need another assignment, please. Oh, I don't think I want a special challenge. I'm just not, like, a combat person. 165 groutworms. Are those things on the way to the Queen Black Dragon, I think? The last mature groutworms I killed, I found a crossbow with bolts, took them down effectively. Yeah, I think I know where these are. Yeah, the cave near Rimington. They will bite and attack with some sort of acid spit. Be careful, they are very aggressive. Yeah, I've killed them before. So we have another ranged slaying assignment, which is okay. So thanks for watching the gameplay today. I think that I'll stop recording so that this one isn't super long. And we shall see you tomorrow.